Ladies and gentlemen, yesterday, 5th of July 2014, at around 11 p.m. at Gamba area in Tana Delta, an armed group of about 30 to 50 people attacked police officers who were manning Gamba police station. There was a fierce shootout, and one group of the attackers sneaked and killed 5 people who were being held in one of the cells. And one police officer died while engaging the attackers, and 2 others received injuries. During the confrontation, 3 prisoners escaped, while 10 others remained unhurt in the next cell. The OCS immediately mobilized all the officers within the station and called for reinforcement from the neighboring police posts. The attackers were finally overpowered by police officers, and as they fled, they came across a lorry, and they fatally shot 3 occupants and commandeered it to an unknown destination. Investigations have been launched to determine the motive and apprehend the attackers. While in Lamu County, an unknown number of persons attacked Hindi area at around the same time, 11 p.m., they burned 7 houses, including a church, killed 12 people and injured 2. Police officers responded immediately and engaged the attackers, who fled into the darkness. They took the injured people to Lamu District Hospital, where they are admitted in stable condition. A contingent of National Police Service officers were deployed immediately and is currently pursuing the attackers. As the security officers were combing the area, they came across a blackboard which had been removed from Queen Elizabeth Academy. Inscribed on the board were the following statements. You'll be able to see the writing in the board. See here in the statement. It was written in white chalk. 1, Raila Tosha. MRC, mnalala. Waislamu, ardhi zenyu zinanyakuliwa. Amkeni, mpigane. You invade Muslim county and you want to stay in peace. Kick out Christians. Uhuru down. The blackboard had been taken to a road junction and it was placed in a strategic position like a billboard with the intention to incite others. We are appealing to any person with information which can assist police in apprehending the attackers to report to the nearest police station or to any government agency. Meanwhile, an elaborate security operation has already been launched in the area. We'll give you more information as and when we receive it. Thank you very much. May God bless you.